Hello friends, I'm Ehsan from eBangalore Property. Today I'm going to show you this 4-unit independent building built on 30 by 40 Ekhata plot located in Banshankari extension of Kanakpura Road, close to Subramanyapura. Very good residential locality, 30 feet wide tar road. It is a 30 by 40 south facing plot, east facing main entrance, right in the northeast corner the entrance has been given. Large corridor area. Completely granite flooring. This is the first floor unit what we are looking at, where the owner himself is staying. Other three houses are rented out right now. Main door is teak wood. POP false ceiling work. Solar water heater is there and it is connected to this unit. North facing puja room, teakwood door for the puja. So this property is having a ground floor car parking and 1 BHK and a studio, one single room bathroom unit. First floor 2 BHK is what we are looking at now. This is a kitchen right in the southeast corner with a utility roadside facing. This was built for own use by the seller in 2017. This is the first bedroom, large master bedroom right in the southwest corner with attached bathroom. Pillar quality construction, pillar based solid cement blocks, and this has a balcony also towards the roadside. Well maintained property, very good residential locality, and wide 30 feet tar road. Elevation is also beautiful. This is the second bedroom of the first floor 2 BHK unit. Above this on the terrace 2 BHK is there with partial terrace area. About 200 square feet of terrace and 2 BHK is also there. All houses are occupied by tenants. So this is the bathroom for your idea of how the bathroom fittings and design is there. This is the large corridor. Ground floor parking is there. These are the steps, granite for the steps. Overall around 45,000 of monthly rent can be expected from the building. And this is the parking area. On this floor there is one studio unit, one bedroom kitchen and 1 BHK. Totally in the building 4 houses. Good option for self use and rental income. All details are given in the description of the video. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe our channel for latest properties.